So guess what? Congratulations, Miss Twilight. You are now famous on YouTube.
Well, yeah, I'm glad you tell us before you do it, though.
I always do, because I am a gentleman. And Jesus is taking forever to load.
Well, that's Lord's fault.
I'm certain it's not his fault. We can blame it on Mr. Cuden. Jeez, we're still not in. Yep, oh my god, loading. This is the worst lag in like the history of lagness.
Yeah, I did admit yesterday evening, or today in the morning maybe. And there was an invincible collector.
You could the worst him. Kind.
And we were doing objectives, and one of the objectives we had to kill was invincible. That was kind
of... Oh my god.
Yes, I grabbed him once and he didn't take any damage.
That is ridiculous. Did you have to kind of turn away from it and then it died? Sometimes that works.
Oh.
Hey, I just did combat mastery. This piranha is neat. On silver, at least. Oh. Takuden is like another juggernaut, which is neat. Notice he has this weird kind of ring around him that kind of glows. That means he's giving weapon damage of 10% to his surrounding allies.
Stolen or killed, that's for sure.
Oh, I'm sorry, lady.
Oops.
Ironically, gold is actually easier to play if you're doing the juggernaut, because the bad guys come to you as opposed to you having to hunt them down.
No.
Okay, let's change my keybind.
Yes. You shall.
Yeah, got him. Silver is good for grab.
Oh.
I just grabbed an invisible guy. Okay, I got you, Becco. A juggernaut down here.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's see if I can try and get Becco's back. Yes, very well played.
Oh, shit.
Where are you, lady? that so far, so good. You aren't shooting your own people, are you?
Friendly fire.
There is no friendly fire in this game, so...
I know, but I always feel better when I shoot someone on my team.
Well, I'm glad. Jesus, Piranha's a beast on silver.
Whoa!
That guy behind you, lady.
Yeah.
Try to use that heavy melee, it's very good. Your anti-synthetic rifle is good for staggering, it's not so good for killing. One of the interesting idiosyncrasies with using this pistol is that you can get two shots of it if you spec it just... Some guy just fell off the edge. I had no idea you could do this. Some guys just pop up out off the edge of like the map and you just melee them and then they died. Hey, I got more grabs in this game than I have on gold for ages. Frickin' heck, I must have done 10 by now or something. Oh my word, this is way easier than I'm used to. It's like, oh my word, I just swing my little light melee with this destroyer and bang dead, bang dead, bang dead.
Well, you can thank me later, Matt.
Yes, I know, it's all thanks to Twlight.
Hey, I'll take that.
Was good. Save your rockets for those crowds, lady. I know those assault troopers are really scary, but...
I know.
I haven't used them. Oh, come on. There are no bad guys. I can't see for the smoke too. How tacky is that?
Yeah.
No bad guys. My god. Oh, no bad guys.
Come on, reload. Oh, man.
I'll try and get you.
No, I'm up.
Yay. Okay, I can probably run after you.
No, it's okay.
Melee! You gotta use the heavy melee, lady. The light melee is not gonna. That's what I'm talking about. It's kind of hard to demonstrate using silver, but. Nice, that's what I'm talking about. It's you've got to kind of learn the skill to use that heavy melee, but as long as you're in the right position and you use hex shield and you haven't got too much lag, that heavy melee works very reliably and it works very well. And you can be, you know, a very important figure on Platinum with that character. Baby. These guys are stuck up here. Have you ever seen this before? What on earth was that? I've just completed my shotgun mastery, my combat mastery, and my pistol mastery in just one game. Very nice. Jesus, nemesis are so difficult to hit. I think we may have to swap the gun round from the anti-synthetic to the Falcon. Oh my word. Nice and easy. I'm not sure this melee works on phantoms. Need to be saved here, lady. Save me! Gotta try and get Becca as well. If you can res him, that'd be really good. Oh my god.
Thanks.
Anytime. That's it, Twlight. Perfect. That's it, that's what you do, you think if you get those phantoms. If you can get heavy melee that phantom. I gotcha. Oh, lady, I had you.
Sorry.
If you can heavy melee like the phantoms, that's absolutely critical, because that's what, one of the few ways we can lose. Is through getting stabbed by phantom, so.
That's the whip guy.
Uh-huh.
Oh shit.
Not the whip guy, it's the ninja lady.
Ah, okay.
Somehow I've got, how the heck do I have no medigels? That doesn't make any sense. So it's like one of those, I just realized I got maxed out and everything except medigels. That makes no sense. What on earth? I haven't even used any.
Oh,
I can get you.
Sorry.
I'm right next to you. Just towards your left. Use your heavy melee.
Because that. Gone.
Yeah. Great against Banshees, against Atlases, against almost everything. Except Praetorians, and we're not playing Collector. So use your heavy melee on that and just simply step. There you go. See, now if you can get your, if you can take on the big bosses, that's the aptitude of your guy. See what that guy did to that phantom? That's perfect for the juggernaut. That's exactly what you need to be doing every time. If you can get into the rhythm of doing that, then you will do gold. Absolutely easy. Because the things that you'll kill stuff and you'll end up keeping yourself alive while you do so.
What's somebody. What the heck was going on? I've got a feeling I'm gonna get kicked. Damn.
Why are you gonna get kicked? Is it the lag?
I don't know. You can't. You know what I mean. You know when you're gonna get kicked. The screen goes different.
Oh.
And then you just have this feeling that you're gonna get kicked. You did. But if I just go to me.
Okay, I'm getting my ass kicked out here, it's not a place to be. And I've run out of gels and stuff, and my key bindings are all wrong, so I don't know how the heck that happened. I'm gonna stick by Becco. I don't know
where
you...
I'm trying to get Becco. I'm trying to get Becco.
By all means, stand by your teammates all the...
I'm supposed to rejoin the game.
Frickin' heck. Oh my word, I wonder why I was running out of medigels. It's because I got it bound to the wrong thing and I've been reload tricking with it. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay. Thanks, Becco. You are my hero. Come on, Twlight, run.
Yeah.
Yes! Becco's made it so easy. Yes! She's in there! I'm gonna leave the other guy behind. No! Oh, that guy is such a prat.
How on earth did I get back in the game and manage to get the right spot?
Well, I think that just shows what a good player you are.
Very fortunate.